Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling... Going for goal!
Some of the best managers I've played for insisted on starting games as a means to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
England are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
France fail at this early stage. How will they respond? Beckham, Sancho, Owen, Sterling, and Sterling! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Gavino tries to clear. Goes for goal! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
And that has been cleared. He's gone for it! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Havertz. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. And it's Owen, coaxed through there. He's got away! Real chance! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Away from immediate danger. Danilo tries to stroke it through. Sancho. Cristiano Ronaldo. Mbappe. Maguire drives it forward. And it's Messi. It has got through to him. Strength, too strong for his opponent. Sancho, already of course on the score sheet. Sancho, he gets past his man. Has a hit! Hits it! And this is getting better and better. He does it all with an air of efficiency and simplicity.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. England got themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, at 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to two, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way, and that losing feeling the other.
Beckham, Alexander-Arnold, whistle's gone, that's a foul. No, that is pretty much the end of that. Now it's Messi. Maguire. That'll be the final action of the first half. First half thoughts?
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why did it from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
England in control at half-time, 2-0. They were already into the second period.
Goes for it!
Havertz. Cristiano Ronaldo. De Ligt tries to get it forward quickly.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Going through. And that's left him on the seat of his pants.
Hoists it forward. Now it's Owen. Badiashile gets into the right position to intercept. And it's played forward.
Oh, good interception.
Messi.
Well, here is one man whose name is on everyone's lips. And I guess over the period of time we've watched this team together, we have seen the making of this true talent.
Yeah, and he's moved on from being just another member of the team, Peter. Others are looking up to him now.
Davis. Havertz.
He's got the Mbappe!
Out to the left it goes. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. England have it back and they can go again. And here's Owen. Cristiano Ronaldo, Mbappe.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
And it's Sterling.
Oh, real chance! Another big chance that gets away.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Knocks it away. He's there to receive it. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
And here's Owen.
Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
And here's Owen.
Owen really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it.
So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off. For me, they were persistent and ruthless.